Hello ladies and gentlemen and welcome to a Nemo and Friends video. Usually, I try not to swear in my videos, however this next video probably does contain foul language, such as the nature of live conversations. Be warned and enjoy.
I have invited you to play a match.
Oh god, I'm so nervous.
When was the last time you played Blood Bowl, by the way?
I mean, I've been practicing some.
The last time I played Blood Bowl was the final against Pete. Yes, so I am not in any way practiced. You have 10,000 petty cash, you know, so that'll... feel free to get that halfling cook.
God, dude. I'd get a halfling. That's another guy just put on the scrimmage. Switched off. It's match time. And nothing can
come in the way of a head coach and his Blood Bowl. It's been a long time coming.
Yeah.
Oh, it's been the deep end. We're at the deep end. The firm with a grudge.
Yeah. You played Dwarves as your, like, main team yet?
They're what I would consider my main. I'm definitely more comfortable playing Dwarves than I was with Dark Elves. Dark Elves, like, I think I learned a lot of Dark Elves during the play, which is actually kind of an interesting season for me. Like, I ended a lot better than I started. Whereas, technically, I should understand how to play Dwarves from the get-go.
Sweet. Alright. God, it's been a while since I played against Dwarves.
Yeah, it's been a while since I played Blood Bowl in general.
Yeah. It's fine.
To be honest, I don't think there's anything to change, really. It's a nice standard setup.
No.
The standard Dwarf setup is actually not too bad.
Go with that. Oh, okay. I was like, I thought you meant as in like patches and stuff like that.
No, I meant in like the dwarf line.
Yeah. You can probably stand there. You can stand there. Stand in the middle. There.
A black orc not on the line of scrimmage. My word.
Yeah.
I have to relearn all my, like, practical blood bowling again.
Why? Like...
As in, like, the practical lessons I should have learned last time.
Like what? Any examples?
Like, efficient positioning and so forth.
Oh, yeah. It's fine. I haven't learned anything.
Put that up there, because... Oh my god, I forgot it. I'm Dwarves. If I put the bloody, like, if I put the bloody skills thing, I have... All my guys have, like, 30 skills. Oh, come on, really?!
Okay,
done. Men salute!
Alright, that could have been way worse.
It's still annoying as hell.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
I'm like, for God's sake. At least that was an amazing kick, to be honest, so I'm happy with that, at least. That kick was pretty much damn near perfect.
Almost, yeah.
I do like having the entire team with block and thick skull. Well, essentially almost the entire team with block and thick skull.
Most of them. I think...
Runners don't have block.
I guess it's the blitzers and the linemen who have that.
Yeah. Well, everyone has thick skull. Runners don't have block. Skull! Skull! It makes people die. I remember skull from this from last season. I remember this from the last season. It makes people die.
Yes. Yes, it does.
I like that I had an excuse to use my Swedish in the very first turn, though. Sorry, at turn zero, technically.
ahead and pick up the ball. Yeah, that's good. Nice.
That is a very odd orc.
What?
He managed to pick up a ball.
Yeah, sure. Fine. That's a lot of pushes.
I'm happy with that. For some reason, I'm okay with that. Dave, no! Oh, Dave.
Oh, Dave. Why you always do this, Dave?
Well, like, I named my guys vaguely in a sort of East London sort of old-fashioned mob. So you get all the people with, like, sort of names like Biffo the Chin and Pudsey the Nose. Then you just end up with Dave.
I had my first orc team, I had, like, everyone, like, Magog and like orky names, and then I had one guy called Phil.
Yeah, you gotta have Phil.
Yeah.
Phil is how this works.
I don't actually know what to do with this black orc. I think
I'm he's gonna do nothing unless he's gonna move now.
Fine having them there. Yeah, I'm actually fine.
I gotta say, that's quite a scaredy cat team you have there. I'll be honest with you, I'm not impressed. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's only one guy who's basing right now. Well, two, I guess, because that guy got up.
Have you tried that? Let's try moving this guy over here.
Ooh, the surf. It's real.
Let's not do that, first of all. Let's move you back up there.
Don't do the frenzy trap.
Well, like, eventually, but not now, kind of thing.
Yeah. That will come later.
Pretty much. Suppose that'll do.
Honestly, that's probably better for you. Yeah.
Down and I gotta remember, like, how the controls, like, it'd be very careful about where I click.
Yeah.
Like, for example, clicking away does not remove
selection. Time to start running! 5 moves at a time.
Well, like, we're very slow. We're both a very slow team.
Yeah, that's for sure.
You haven't got any gobos either, so.
No. I do orc only.
I respect that.
Yeah.
I definitely respect that. Lord Charles! You're gonna throw to an orc? Please say yes! Please play the throwing game with orcs.
I have a positional called thrower, alright?
You do have one, but I want to see the black orc catch.
Oh, not the black orc.
Skull push!
iTunes was like, hello, you want an update? I'm like,
oh god, no.
That's not the time.
I gave up on iTunes years ago. I was like, you know what, I'm not going to do iTunes anymore.
I have an iPhone.
Ah, yes. I could see that being an issue.
I'm stuck with this.
I pretty much gave up on any Apple products because of iTunes.
Yeah, that's fair. I can see that.
Yeah. I had an iPod for like years. All throughout university, I had an iPod. Nowadays, I just have Spotify. Spotify! Branding! If they'd like to pay me, I'll take a payment, please.
It's a good service. It's music. I like that.
Kind Henry! Phew.
There.
I kind of imagine he's gonna have. He's gonna be at most a two dice block on the. What's his name? Gandork. Okay, so. Some people need to wake up and smell the
turkey.
We
got Gandork.
Gandork the Barbarian.
Yes.
Okay, so let's do a couple of key ones. First of all, let's get everyone up. Everyone's getting up, needs to get up. Okay, good.
He's about to get punched above and below the at the same time.
Act like a soul force.
Yeah, I know.
Almost.
Yeah, I figured as much, but I needed to release the runner for this time being.
There's a lot of dwarves stuck in there.
Yep. I need to get the runner out. And cool.
Ow.
Oh, boom!
Ah! Those knuckles.
I do like Blitzer, like. It's very simple, but I do think it's amazing. Actually, let's not move you yet, just in case I need to do it eventually.
Orcsky 20 minute likes to push mid. And he's getting punished every time. Just like in Dota. Orcsky is not happy.
Is that name based off Wally?
Yeah.
Okay. I was trying to figure out like the naming scheme. Is it, some of them are songs, some of them are not.
It was like just some random stuff. It was basically just entertainment of a kind. Also, the black orc in like almost dead center of the pitch. Can you tell what that name is supposed to be?
Octonork Dorkness.
Yeah.
Well, something darkness.
Think about it.
I will do. I'll get back to you on that. Thing is, like, in my head, alternate darkness?
Sorry?
It's like it's triggering things in my head. I'm just not entirely sure.
Oh, you know it. I'm sure you know about it.
Octonork darkness.
What does it sound like?
Ultimate darkness?
No.
Alternate darkness.
Do you want a clue?
Give me a moment. How much of the orc am I removing?
I don't know.
What the hell? Okay. Orcs.
Orcs.
Did a black orc just caught the ball? No, it was a blitzer. Okay, fair enough. It wasn't that bad.
Make dig the big.
It wasn't that bad. Okay.
That guy can reach. That guy can reach.
See, this I don't like. I appreciate you not using goblins, but you're throwing. I don't appreciate that.
Well, it's good strat against dwarves.
I don't appreciate throwing. It's not very orky at all.
That's true, it's very unorky, but it's how we're gonna win this
match. It's unorthodox. I'm giving myself a prize for that. I need to give myself a prize for that one. That was amazing.
Alright, so in order for you to stop you doing that, I am just going to put this guy. Oh shit, that guy can also reach. Alright, I think it's best for me to put this guy here.
Okay.
Because you can still reach from there, so I need to put this guy here.
Damn it, things like, unlike Dark Elves, I can't just go, yep, I'm running past all that nonsense.
Yeah, totally. It's very different, for sure.
Come on. Aww. I was gonna say, go for the block. Okay, what's my general idea then? Okay. Okay, that's... Can we move you out of the way? Is that a possibility? Technically, yes? Okay. Go say hi over there.
Hello.
Go for the dauntless roll.
Oh.
Really? Don't do it again.
Oh, okay. I was like, it's gonna happen again.
Oh, yes. Stay down. Stay out as well. Okay. At which point...
Frees up your runner.
It does free up my runner. It's inconvenient, but it frees up my runner. He's gonna have to go there. Okay, no, that's not.
It's a lot of 50% dodges.
Yeah, can I move him out the way? Okay, let's try this. That kind of works.
Dauntless? Ooh, nice.
Beautiful, exactly what I wanted. That's kind of exactly what I wanted. So you move over there.
Oh, I see.
You knock that guy out.
That's nice.
Follow. Oh, please, yes. I have to.
Yes!
Oh, come on!
Oh, yes!
Well, first point to you.
Sorry, not sorry.
Nah, fine. It was the double skull that did it, so.
Yeah.
I think anything other than double skull would have been a valid reward. Mig dig the big.
It's getting bigger. Ah.
I wish you could have like the. Yes, stay down.
Yeah, he's gonna stay out. That's not too bad, but yeah. Let's see. I think we're going to do this. Heading back to the gate. Going to put you guys here. Black horse back here. Let's seriously look at that. Probably what I want.
Staying away from the front lines. Shameful, sir. Shameful.
Yeah, well, you have fucking Troll Slayers. I don't want my black orcs to get punched.
Well, Enry's kind. I don't have to worry about Enry. He's kind, Enry.
Just gonna see. Where's my SPP? Alright,
you got one guy that a pass and one guy got the... Where is...
Just making sure, because in one game, I think it was... It was Greg. He kept putting his goddamn line elf on the line of scrimmage who had just scored, and we were like, "Oh my god,
why would you do that?"
Fire! Every time he did it as well, he would go like, "Fuck! I did it again."
Well, you did it by accident. You didn't know.
Yeah.
Oh, bless him. Okay. Let's actually have a proper, like,
blocking line.
Yeah, blitz. Because, you know, that wasn't... Oh, for God's sake. Let's know that my luck remains.
Oh, it's staying. It's here to stay.
Yep.
Let's bring you up.
Please, 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 like, bounce out. Just bounce out.
Would be pretty good for you.
It'd be amazing for me. No, come on. Spiff over the chin!
Done.
To be fair, I don't have as many heart attacks as I would do when I was playing Dark Elves.
That's for sure. That's why I like to play Orc teams, because everyone has armor 9 except your thrower.
Yeah, I have armor 9 pretty much on everyone except my Troll Slayer's 8. But things that, even then, I have, like, they've all got thick skull.
Yeah, they all got thick skull and block, so they're really...
Yeah.
They're pretty good.
It means that all I need to get is, like, if I get dodged, then they're all blodge pieces.
I'm actually fine with the rest here. Because you're gonna punch my scrimmage line anyways, so I'd rather just...
Am I? Are you sure about that?
So...
Bounce out. No, I said out, not in. Jesus.
Oh, that's... Oof, that's good for me.
Yo, you're not wrong. Okay, Vinny the Drunk.
Dwarves.
Lord Charles.
Smack him.
And Kind Henry. Again, Kind Henry? You've done this twice to me now.
Ugh. This half, the roles have been on my side.
That's always true, however.
Not always.
That's a black orc, isn't it?
Yes.
Fine.
They have big horns.
We'll behave. They will behave.
Oh, can't blitz that guy, though. Orkino! Oh god.
Oh! Oh!
Really?
Oh.
Okay.
Oh!
We're doing it that way.
Oh my god!
Wow, are you serious?
Fred isn't so kind. Fred is just not so kind. Oh my god!
This is a repeat of fucking season 2, I'm telling you. Where
oh my god!
Random linemen just punch red dyes my fucking Soras and just kill them.
Oh my god! Sorry.
It's fine. I just scored on you. I guess I got it coming? Question.
I guess maybe. I don't know.
Yeah.
You say that you haven't used your rerolls I have. I've had two
I
double
don't
skulls.
Have an apothecary, so that was a guaranteed dead black orc.
Ooh, that is true. That is true. That's
Jesus. Is that the first death?
No, maybe.
That's the second death.
Oh, dang it!
Yeah, that's actually the second death. But technically, the guy who died was a zombie, so he was already dead.
Did he properly die, or did he roll the regeneration roll?
No, he died. He is so dead.
I guess a zombie versus a black orc, I'll take the black orc any day.
Oh, you kidding me? Oh, God.
Oh, man.
So brutal.
Not so kind. Fred isn't kind.
Apparently so.
I was kind of hoping like we'd play out that kind Fred was the actual, the kind Henry was like the biggest like hard hitter, but apparently we're going to be playing this straight. To be fair, when I usually play dwarves, I don't usually play to score. I'll be honest with you, I don't play to score.
What do you play,
dwarves? I play to kill the enemy team. Well, it's far easier to walk the ball across the line.
You're succeeding on that, that's for sure.
If the enemy team is dead.
Well, I'm just going to run down here, I think.
That's two, I guess.
Run back here.
Yeah, it's 2.4, not so kind, Fred. I'll take the double push. Nifter. Okay.
Like, that guy dying is pretty bad, but mostly what I'm worried about is the fact that you've removed two black orbs. God, that's gonna be a delayed apothecary as well.
Yeah, it depends on how you're gonna play it out, but it's probably gonna be delayed.
Yeah, because I only have 10,000 left, like, from making my team, and I'm not gonna get enough money for a black orc, and I'm gonna have to buy a goddamn apothecary. He's gonna die too. Okay. It's like the guy who just got his BP.
Oh, it is.
I can't believe you killed a black orc.
Okay.
It's the same chance to kill any of my orcs except the thrower, but still, like, come on. This happens way too often.
Okay, you got. Okay, fine.
Gonna be one of those seasons.
We can but hope. Right, go away. No!
I will but hope.
A good time to hand off the ball, but
depends if the receiving player can grab it without dropping it.
Really? Really? I have to re-roll this. Well, I guess it fell in a place where it could land. It wasn't too bad.
Yeah.
But still.
That's a dodge. Oh, okay. I'm gonna make that. Oh, okay. All right. It's probably gonna fail because go for it, sir.
Nah, okay, you rolled a 6 this God. Time. Unfortunately, you rolled a 6 this time.
Alright.
Every single time, I'm like, like karma is do me a death right now, so I'm really worried.
Yeah. You owe me a black orc, that's for sure.
How much is a black orc?
100,000? I think it's like either like 90,000 or 110,000 or something like that.
Ouch.
I forgot.
Sorry, not sorry. Yeah, Corby just tweeted it out. Rip Orky. Fred is not so kind.
Moving up.
Moving on up. Okay. Let's see how we play in this nonsense. I'm playing this.
No, I may actually say something witty and insightful. Waiting for the
player. You move up there.
Anything. Please, just be
interesting. Oh god, no, I noticed the tweet. No. Skull push.
We'll take it.
Not bad.
In the grand scheme of things, it's probably better to take it.
I mean, you don't have a choice.
I suppose I don't at that. Yeah. I was like, hang on, yeah, I haven't got it. Dang it.
So many dwarves. Well, that guy looked like he was about to step into the other square.
The attacker has an assist.
Ow! Don't kill him, please. Don't kill Gandorf.
He had to roll the bloody sure hands as well, which, you know, is great fun. Okay. Not so kind, Fred.
That's reasonable.
Let's play this with a modicum of self-awareness, shall we? Okay, so you get double reds. Fine. You know what? No, I can't. I can't risk it. I was like, yeah, no, I can't. I really can't risk it.
Actually, alright.
Well, I haven't got no rerolls. I'm not taking a single dice from the rerolls.
Fair.
Like, I'm happy with my luck this turn. Like, being two black orcs down, I'm happy with that.
Black orc down.
See? I forgot my previous joke, dammit, I'll have to watch the video back again. You remember what it was?
What?
I made a joke with Orc and I can't remember what it was.
It was probably hilarious.
Yeah, it was amazing. I wanted to give myself a prize for it, but I completely forgot what it was.
I can actually... wait.
It was an orc pun that really made sense.
Ah, I want to get that one die. Right, never mind.
Those players are running each other. Were you much of a runner?
Absolutely not, John. I stood on the line of scrimmage and my victims. I mean, my players.
Okay. Okay. Right. Stay standing, not so kind, Fred. Yes. Vinny the Drunk!
Smack! In the face!
Bam to the face.
Ugh!
Yes! Yes! Down, son! Yes!
No, let's probably use the reroll. It's just one turn.
Oh, God. Okay. Let's move people who need moving. Unity is strength. Damn it.
It's not moving.
Stand up. That has inconvenienced my life a considerable amount, I'll tell you.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Oh, stay down.
We
want to fight one against
11. We may see that player. Here comes the play.
50-50 in the catch. This snaps way too much. God. That'll do.
You won't leave him.
Well, I think I actually screwed myself over there. Damn it! Oh, I got no choice now. I gotta take this. Yes.
Oh, no, Gandork. He was supposed to hold the line. Can you even score?
It's difficult. possibly now impossible.
Now.
Ah, he threw it forward! I still got a chance!
Now it seems increasingly.
You know, it's. I don't think it's happening. I don't think it's happening.
Oh, not for me either.
No, you can't score either.
Yeah. Well, it's time to punch.
Yeah, I'm gonna say I don't think I can score either, so it's punch time.
Oh god, my Hodork is in trouble.
Hodork!
Hodork, no!
Dang it! Nice. Pudsy!
This is going to be decisive.
Yes! Damn it. Vinny the Drunk. Whew. Orc turn orc darkness. Eternal darkness!
Yes!
Yes!
Got it.
I was like, I was thinking about it, but I was like, is that really? It is Eternal Darkness.
Is that it? Yep, it's it.
And yay!
Let's go for the vanity. Vanity pass. It's a 1 SPP. No rerolls, though. It's a lot of nothing. Alright.
Let's move up some people. Get some more damage in. You know how it is.
Make dig. You just scored. Alright.
Whoa, that's a weird visual bug. Can you stand over there? Okay, you can't get over there in time. Okay. So, you go over there. Now that I like his name, I kind of don't want to hit Eternal Darkness. But it's an amazing game, Eternal Darkness.
Dead. God, it... Ah, I can't get over the fact that you just fucking killed my Black Dwarf. Stings.
It does, man. It's horrible. It is it's so fucking, bad.
It stings so bad.
Nifter. No, Nifter!
Dead. Die. Die.
Nah, he's unconscious, okay. But it's fair enough.
I was like, fall over. End yes! Turn. Break your spine!
Oh.
God, that was just one half.
You're winning the game.
This is so bloody.
Oh, you're damn it! Your Black Orc is up. I need to take him out again.
Well, at least he'll have to come in to
to get punched out again.
Yeah.
I get another chance to kill him.
It's true. I am in defense. Yeah.
To be fair, I don't even need to kill him. I just need to make him give because it's still game one. If I give him a crippling injury, it's still enough. That's what you should do. You put all your Black Orcs in the front line, dude. Every single one of them.
Reason why I'm not putting them there because I don't want them to get punched.
Come on, man! Like, knock, not so kind. Fred had his fun. You gotta let Kind Henry have his fun as well.
Well, he had his fun, so I don't need to do it.
Prefer them. They're technically not trolls, so they are orcs. So they're not quite doing their job.
Yeah, but Black Orcs. They're not. I mean, they're punching bags. That's for sure. They have high armor. They got high strength.
Well, you gotta get another blitz. It's fine.
That's true.
Oh, for God's sake, are you kidding me?
I could.
You're winning. That benefits you.
Yeah, that is mostly beneficial for me. Yeah, that's true. And you're and I mean we're both slow teams, but you are slower than me. You need a lot of time to catch up.
Really?
I'm liking this.
Like, oh my god!
Double skulls. Fucking Abby. I've played too many friendly matches. Because now when someone's getting like knocked down, I'm like actually like.
Right, okay, he did that much, so...
Got it. Rather big and ungainly hands. He did good.
I actually need to score off. This turn, so,
And he's off! You can actually get your defense up on this guy. It's not like last half when we got blitz.
proper cage.
Oh, he's doing it. He's doing it. Get up, orcs. It's time to get punched.
Oh yeah, that guy needs to die, doesn't he?
What?
Your thrower needs to die.
Oh, well, yeah. No.
Oh yeah, no, 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 no.
That sounds bad.
No, 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 no.
Sounds bad for me. Going for it, I guess.
Coming to help his buddy.
Sounds good.
See, that's just uncalled for.
I have to impose on you in some way.
That too. That's just like, really? It's not even. It's not even required.
Well, good enough.
That'll do.
Oh, six kills.
Skull, too good.
Yeah, it would have been, a KO.
Yep. Thick Skull is just too good. Let's get you up. Let's get you up, mister. Interesting point.
Smack. Wonder Orc.
Bam! Oh, Wonder Orc, you're out again!
You have to be kidding me.
Apparently I do. Apparently I do have to be, in fact, kidding you, sir.
I mean, I guess he got up to get punched again. Black Orc, come on. To be fair, it was pretty, predictable that this match was going to be
slugfest. Yeah, it's slugfest. It's nice that it works out, because it is like thematically it would be a slugfest, and it's like the in the sense that mechanically it also works out to be a slugfest.
Pretty much.
So 50% dodge to get out of that one. Single die. Fair, you can actually get there, can't you? Yeah, you can get there, so we'll help out a little bit there. I'll take the push.
Smack him.
And you, sir. We have the brave.
Of course you do. It's actually a pretty good odds as well.
You want that one?
Pretty good one. Pretty good strat. I made it myself.
It's a pretty good strat. I made it myself.
Made it myself. I'm gonna submit it to the Day 9 Daily.
Wow, yeah. That's going back a while. Does he even do StarCraft anymore?
No, he plays mostly like Hearthstone and stuff like that.
Yeah, it's kind of sad that StarCraft gonna die to death.
It's fun while it lasted, but I played a lot of StarCraft back in the day, but can't be bothered now. I got to like gold rank and then just was like, I have reached my goal.
Fair enough, yeah. Like, I think it's like, I always loved RTSs, and I still do, but I never liked them in a competitive setting. I think I always liked sort of like the long, which is why I like things like Supreme Commander and Total Annihilation. I like the long term, like really thinking about it in a big way. Like turtling up, making massive lines of towers, and like, which is why like, I love Total Annihilation and Supreme Commander, because they just let you have that playstyle. Whereas I loved watching StarCraft like Day 9's videos because he was so good at explaining it, but I couldn't play to that anywhere near that tier of that StarCraft demanded.
It's yeah, StarCraft's very like so build heavy and stuff like that. And
yeah, you got Reggie.
Good.
Stay down, Reggie. You did what you had to do, Reggie. It's good. It's like, you did what you had to, Reggie. It's fine. Okay, so what's the story, Morning Glory?
Moving three players of mine.
So first of all, you were going to run over there. An interesting sort of debacle. You are going to run up the turtle and just do a dauntless charge up the middle here. At which point you are going to run over here. Let's think this through, right? Let's think this through. Did you move yet? You haven't moved yet, have you? So you can go over here.
I'll have you know it's not moving, it's waddling.
fair play. You're not wrong. It is in fact a waddle.
Or a paddle. They are doing the motion with their arms.
I guess they are. I suppose. The fight is about to happen.
It's like they're in the water with like one of those like floaties.
Down, boy. At which point you gonna move like? What about is that? That's still one die block. Okay, so you have to stay over here. And you move up like over here ish.
The dwarf box.
Hey, don't naysay the dwarf box, man.
The dwarf, no. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, damn.
Oh, you got scored because I cannot stop this onslaught.
My dwarves punch hard, my friend. My dwarves punch hard. That's me done, right? Yes. I've known for, like, just forgetting people in the odd corners of the board.
I have to open the door.
That's one dwarf, Blackhawk dead and two unconscious, so I'm happy with that.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I'm happy with just like making this a draw, to be honest.
Dogs are going crazy right now. I need to do my fucking turn though, because otherwise
that dog is going nuts in the background.
Yeah, totally.
Oh. Oof. I'll take a push. I'm assuming you're going to push him next to the blitzer. Yeah, yeah.
My dogs are going crazy. Just give me a second.
No worries. Them Swedish dogs, yo. Them Swedish dogs.
Jesus.
Did you just go like, Mensluta, to the dogs?
Oh my god, this is terrible.
Ooh, that dodge, I wouldn't, ooh.
That's what I mean, like, I have so little pieces, I can't really do much better.
This is how I orcs, this is how I dwarves, to be honest. Like, yeah, you
yeah,
don't need
that,
to...
That amount of freaking KOs and death, like, come on.
The death, you can never plan for a death, but the KO is always the idea, you know?
Totally, the KOs are an idea, but... You have gotten so many...
It's, I'll not deny that I'm a very, very lucky dwarf.
Come on.
Oh!
Someone stuns. It's looking like it's gonna be a 1-1. I hope it's not. Oh, no, it's a 1-1. That is a 1-1, my friend.
Ooh, you say that.
Come on.
Okay, you need to go. Like, I would like at least something to happen in that regard, so you need to go. Just point you over here, left-handed Errol, Dave.
Sorry, I forgot your name.
It's Dave, man. Everyone forgets Dave's name.
Dave.
Actually. This is going to be interesting.
Dauntless.
Because even with a Dauntless, it's going to be a one die block.
Oh, that's true.
And I have used my reroll for the turn.
You, however, have a block.
That is true. Do I have a block? Which was useful. Thank you.
Yeah. Story checks out.
Yeah, see, that's me. That's my hubris. But you do have block, at which point, I was like, ah. The skull just goes, no!
That was a one die as well.
You have no choice, sir.
Well, I have many choices.
Well, you have to go for the going for it, I think. Unless you want to start rolling some dodges. Like, I want to see some orcs try to dodge.
Then you've chosen the right day.
Hooray! Magical day.
Get up. Get up, get up.
Okay. Honestly, the interesting thing, I was like thinking of like the whole like between seasons and like comparing the Dark Elf play to Dwarf play. You can't confidently vanity pass as a Dwarf. Whereas, like, for example, if you had turns to kill as Dark Elves, you just vanity pass your way around to gain SPP.
Come
you can't really.
I want this! I need this!
That is harsh. That is harsh.
I need this!
That's good, hey. Although that means you're stuck with the going for it. With double going for it as well, to double going for it.
Oh,
mm.
God, are you hearing me?
That was rough. That was
so
rough.
So many ones.
That's a lot of ones. That is a lot of ones.
Oh my god. That was totally possible. Like, that was...
Oh yeah, that would have been sweet. That would have been totally, totally
like,
sweet.
It would have been so great, but... Oh.
Okay, how are we going to play this?
God damn it, I could have won this. God damn it, who was that? Gandork? Fucking hell, man. How are you doing this?
No second chances, hang on. No second chances. I was like, hang on, no, there's no second chances at all. We're just playing this good and proper. Now, when I say no, what exactly do I mean by... I'm not entirely sure what I mean by no second chances. It's that. Like, no matter what, there is no roll required. It's a guaranteed two dice block. That's what I meant by no second chances.
Guaranteed.
Well, it's like if I rolled one of the Dauntless, I would have to re-roll the Dauntless to not get a one die block, and that would have been a use of the re-roll I could not have abided by. That guy is okay, so I can't outrun anyone as a dwarf as well, so I can't like play around that. Okay, you go over there. You keep him. You make friends with Eternal Darkness.
He's you come and make Eternal.
Orcturnal Darkness. Sorry, Orcturnal Darkness.
Not Orcturnal.
Orcturnork. Yeah, it's even more. It's even harder to say.
Fun story. when I was running out of name, I asked Josh to be like, "Hey, you got a name like just a dumb like orc name?" So he said Orcturnal Darkness. So I was like, "Sounds good. Make it dumber." So that's what we came up with.
Orcturnork.
Orcturnork Darkness.
Thing is, like, amusingly, Orcturnork Darkness even sounds like an appropriate god from Eternal Darkness.
This is going to be decisive. Ugh, I'm hoping for the double skulls. Come on. I need it.
Well, I'd rather you punch someone, but I'd much rather we get the win for this, to be honest.
Yeah, I'll be impressed if you win this.
Hang on, that's there, so...
I'll be very impressed if you win this.
Well, like, I can go for, like... Because if I can move this guy to, like, over here, which means the guy beside... Oh, God, no! Oh, you were distracting me, you sneaky man! You were distracting me with talk! Well, I was thinking, like, if I do a double going for it, he's gonna be completely safe.
See, I even told you.
I know you are. You know you are.
Good.
You are.
You were panicking.
I was like, oh my god, no! Dead and injured. Okay, that's not changing. Hey. Is that Wonder Wark?
Wonder Work, yeah.
Okay, so does it control? So
one plus is that I have all my blitzers on the field.
Yeah,
because okay, they are my real meat.
Have we got enough time to? I can't play too defensive. We have enough time. Here, you know what? I'm gonna play a little more defensively, like. I can't just say, you got three turns, so I can't just say, nah, you'll never score.
Oh, totally not. I can totally score.
So I'm not going to play it quite as...
It's, like, possible with two turns, but it's, like, three turns is...
It's definitely feasible, yeah. Yeah,
yeah. I'm still orcs, but if you believe hard enough.
If you believe in the power of the orc.
Yeah.
So who's in the front line? Dave, Squeaky, Steven, and Nifter. Yeah, I don't like you guys.
You guys are expendable.
In fact, hang on. Like, you guys have more movement and less armor. You guys stay at the back. And we good? Yeah, we good. Let's go for the draw. I can't. I don't think I can. Unless you really screwed up in your back line, I'm not scoring, so. Unless you get some really stupid, like, really fantastically stupid kickoff event as well. You know what? I'm gonna kick it right at Gunny Buchanan. Oh, really?
Thank you for aiming.
An extra reroll, because you didn't need... Like, I have not had a single kick go my way this entire match. It's either been like a double penalty, which is the riot, which still benefited you because you were winning.
Yeah.
Or it was like, you know, this guy gets an injury in the very first turn of the game, or you get a blitz. I was like,
that's bad for me.
That is very bad for me. Yay! Skull push! Believe in the power of the skull push! Yes. Reroll that sure hands. Use that reroll. Gunny Buchanan, is that meant to be someone? Oh, wow! That was almost amazing! Things like that, like miss throw bounces back into his hands. Like, you should be able to cut. Like, if you managed to catch that, that would have been awesome.
Yeah, it was a 4 plus. It was 50-50. Gunny B. Cannon is supposed to be Johnny B. Good.
Ah, yes, I see that.
And also, it's a reference to my thrower and my first orc team, whose name is Beaver Cannon. he is notorious for being, I mean, obviously he's a thrower, so he has quite a bunch of SPP, but he also has -1 strength and -1 arm, because he's been so fucking beat up. But he's still alive. When I play Dwarves,
Okay, badly hurt. I feel bad, but...
When I play Dwarves, like, I never get double downs. I never got double downs. Like, it just became so... block just became so irrelevant. Don't know why.
You go over there.
It's, like, so weird. I see other Dwarves. Players like play Dwarves, they just absolutely rock the socks.
We good? Yeah, we good.
All right,
we have a couple dwarves hate goblins. I'm sorry. Dwarves hate goblins. So, dwarves, orcs too, but goblins mainly. Like, this is kind of a passive second level aggression we have going here. That would probably be even more insulting. Like, no, we don't hate you. We hate goblins. Like, you're just like in the way. To get to goblins, you had to go past orcs. So that's gonna be where we hate you as well.
Ooh. God damn it! Come on, I need this. It's gonna be beautiful.
If you do this, I wouldn't even be angry. I would not even be mad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you'll have to make one go for it.
I'll do my best to not let it happen. Be well aware.
I think putting him here is probably best.
If the player is pushed, it will finish. Oof. You have no rerolls, my friend.
It's the last turn.
Wow. That is impressive.
Check out the
points,
plays.
Points to you, sir.
Points Check to out you. The plays.
Points to you, good sir knight.
You have free dwarves, I don't care. You just need to fuck up once and I can actually win this. It's YOLO time, bitches. Now or never.
Stay with.
Yeah, this is basically... Oh. If luck is on my side, I can win this, but it's very unlikely. but might as well try, right?
Okay, let's go for the... You got this, right?
You can't actually block without a block going for it.
Not bad. Right, we have to pretty much do it this way, right? We have to pretty much do it this way because...
That's fair. Come on.
Yes!
No! The dream is dead.
The dream!
Well, it was... The throw was fucking beautiful, though.
No, that was an amazing throw. Wow, really?
It's Hodor. He's holding the door.
Get out.
Hodor. See? It's fine. Hodor is the man.
If he can't do it, no one can.
Twist and Wah, you could have been the hero.
You could have done it.
We underestimated the movement of the dwarves. I think I realized I could have actually done something differently, but it's too late to change that now.
Oh!
Oh my god, come on, just badly hurt. Come on.
Oh,
that's
not too bad. That's not too bad.
No, it's a missed next game. Remember?
Oh, it's a missed next game as well. Fair enough. But the point, like, in the grand scheme of things, it's not a strength loss, which is what the problem really is with Black Orcs.
You gotta fucking injure this guy as well, right?
Nobody's knocked out.
Yeah, okay, I was like, oh my god, I saw text, and I was like, really?
Oh my god, that would have been amazing. That would have been beautiful.
I would have cried.
Oh, I have actually managed to I managed to injure or knock out all your Black Orcs. To be fair, I was kind of seeing if I could basically crowd surf Gunny B. Cannon, but you didn't leave me an opportunity to do so.
I was just...
No, fair enough. Like, it would have been beautiful. Like I said, if you were going for the win, that is what I would have done. Had I seen it. I probably would have been too blind to see it personally.
Oh, I see throw plays wherever, because I'm like, I play orcs like I play humans. But the funny thing is I don't even play humans, so I just play orcs like I play my orcs. So, pff, I don't know. I mean, now it's time to, like, just get up.
I was going to say do as much punching as possible, but you don't have to 5 people on the field.
But there's, like, no punching to be made.
You can't even get 2 dice blocks on anyone, can you? Or maybe you can get, like, a 2 dice block on Vinny the Drunk.
Get a 1 die on this guy.
Left-handed arrow!
you can get a
2 dice on Vinny the Drunk.
Make big the dig. I mean, make dig the big, sorry.
Come on, man. Injure my guy. Oh, this... Thick skull?
GG!
Run away! Flee! The morale of orcs.
That game was so painful. Oh my god.
Like, GG, well played, I guess.
I would be less upset about the draw if I didn't.
Hi guys.
Hey, what up?
Ronit. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god, no!
Michael,
Yeah.
No! I got the SPP on the dead.
Oh no! I feel even worse now.
Honestly, the best part about that was we were just making the running joke that Black Orcs are armor 6, just someone forgot and put the number the wrong way around.
Oh my god, I feel
that
bad.
That could not have gone worse.
Oh.
That was pretty bad.
That was live attacks actually worse than my game with Greg. I mean, I thought,
like,
oh my god.
I
that was
felt
brutal.
Like I...
That
like,
was worse than my
after
game.
After my first touchdown, I was like, I actually felt pretty fucking comfortable and, like, confident, but then literally all the rolls went wrong for me.
The issue wasn't the issue was the fact that you actually you got the armor breaks were obviously massively in Nick's favor, but it wasn't just armor breaking. It was like armor breaking and also rolling KOs and above constantly.
Yeah.
Like, so like he just
that's
really
why that's what I meant. But like he just got the better roll, so therefore.
It was the fact that he got the injury that led to the minus one actually, and then he punched the next die, and I went dead, and then. The animation came up, I was like, please say I didn't kill him. I felt genuinely bad.
I felt really bad when I killed Orc. I was like, no. Like, cause when I play Orcs, like, I play to punch. Like, it's far easier to, it's far easier to walk the ball across the line if there's no one left to take the ball back.
I have 840 debuffs.
Oh, shit.
I think Ronif may be the person who, like, to claim that he could get a wizard in week two.
So Ronif.
Probably not true.
How does it feel?
What the fuck are you talking about?
I may have lost, right, but
no,
you were way worse than me.
Shut the fuck up, Lucas.
I've been throwing the ball back.
Lucas.
Wow.
How fucking dare you? How the fuck dare you fucking say that to me?
It's banter, okay?
You
it's
fucking dick.
Men sluta!
No, I'm not gonna fucking let that one slide. You fucking come here, kill my lizardmen, and now you have the fucking balls to say that to me.
Are you gonna slide like Orky?
No.